A photograph of Sonia Gandhi and Manmohan Singh with Sri Lankan Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe is being shared widely on social media platforms with the claim that it was captured when Manmohan Singh was the Prime Minister of India. Sonia Gandhi is seen seated more prominently than Manmohan Singh, who is sitting beside her at a distance along with Rahul Gandhi. We ran the photo through reverse image search and found many search results with the same picture. According to news agency PTI, the photo was taken in 2017. PTI shared the image with the description, Sri Lankan Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe in a meeting with Congress President Sonia Gandhi in New Delhi on Thursday. Former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh and Party Vice President Rahul Gandhi are also seen. The same photo can also be seen in a tweet by news agency ANI, also going back to 2017. Manmohan Singh was the 13th Prime Minister of India from 2004 to 2014. So the photo was taken after Singh's tenure as Prime Minister had ended. As the picture in the post is from 2017 and not from Singh's Prime Minister days, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.